A big traffic alert now. The inbound Kennedy Expressway ramp to Ida B. Wells heading into downtown is now closed. Crews are making pavement repairs to the bridge over the Chicago River. The ramp is expected to reopen early Saturday morning.